that had the Southland on edge.
We had no idea what we were coming up on until the gunfire began.
Where do you want me to go?
A deadly rampage against law enforcement that turned into Southern California's biggest manhunt. CBS 2 News was the first with breaking news.
We're staying here. We don't want to get caught in crossfire.
The community aspect. That's the trust that we need to police this city.
When it comes to your safety, there's only one place to turn. CBS 2 News. Coverage you can count on.